would lose my mind, that I could control this. Never thought that I'd be left behind, that I was stronger than you. Girl, if only I knew what I've done, you know. So why don't you tell me?
And
I would bring down the moon and the sun to show how much I care.
Don't wanna lose.
I know.
dumb room, Maddie. Thanks, Uncle Joseph. You're welcome.
That's nice. Must be cool having something to remember your mum by.
You don't remember anything about yours?
Nah. She got hit by a car just after I was born.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, me too. But then, a lot of nice people started looking after me. Even Chaz. I mean, I know he's a bonehead and a total psycho, but I don't know. He was okay.
To you, maybe. Not to me.
Well, and don't take this the wrong way, but you are extremely murderous.
What?
I'm just saying.
You don't understand. Chaz was the first person I saw when I was born. I thought that meant something. I thought he cared about me. But all he saw was another monster for his show. But that's all in the past. There's a whole new life waiting for us. A life we've only seen in our dreams.
I'm starting to think you don't entirely suck.
Well, man, shall we be off?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Yeah,
lots of fun.
Up, 2, 3, 4, come on, everybody! I can't hear you!
I swear to you, Hades, when I get out of
it. I'm the one giving orders now, Bolt Boy. And I think I'm gonna like it here.
Get your filthy tentacles on the gorilla! Godzilla!
This ought to even the odds!
Get them!
No! Get him! Not me! Here! Follow the fingers! Here! The yacht with the horse!
Thank you, my boy.
Nice, horsey! My intentions were pure! I really was attracted to you!
Now, what's your old man work?
Guys, get your Titanic rears in gear and kick some Olympian butt!
Whoa, is my hair out?